Apple launched a device called iPhone, and then suddenly we had this huge computer that was the